Police are also investigating a deadly shooting in Cornelius. It happened just after 2:30 this afternoon on Lynn Drive. One person was found dead at the scene. The police department says it does not appear to be a random shooting. No arrests have been made, but anyone with information is asked to call police.